So when you're buying rum, you can choose between the regular stuff or clear. And now, the same goes for items you wouldn't even expect.
People say you have to see it to believe it, but if you can't see it, does it really exist?
You know what? It does, and we have a list of items going invisible. Third on our list, coffee. Forget black. Now a clear version has been born. All the caffeine of regular coffee, but it won't stain your teeth, and all natural ingredients.
I like the sound of that. It's currently stocked at Selfridges and Whole Foods in London, but you can order it online, where 5 packs of single-serve bottles go for about $20.
Oh.
And no, Jared, you can't pay with invisible money.
Ah, rats. Second, when you think of clear clothes, you might think of Harry Potter's Cloak of Invisibility, but here we're talking about transparent leather.
It can be clear or dyed in colors, and it's water resistant.
And yes, it's made from hide, but tanned and combined with new technology to make it pliable.
And finally, the number one thing going invisible, buildings.
Yeah, you heard that right. The new trend in architecture uses mirrors to make the structure disappear into the scenery.
It's amazing. This house in Palm Springs, California, called Mirage, was a temporary art installation where you really have to look twice to see if it's a mirror or the actual terrain. For the complete list of the disappearing objects, head on over to thelisttv.com.
Invisible items you'll be seeing everywhere on our Buzz List.